So today I learnt about JSON. I mean, JSON I think is required in data science. JSON stores data in object. Means, wait a minute, it can store objects, okay? Now it can store that objects in like its own way, in a string or in anything. Now JSON is a built-in module, okay? And JSON means JavaScript object notation. And now let us first create one notebook and see what is JSON, right? Now JSON is a built-in function, so it does not require any like installing. All we have to do is write import JSON and it will be imported. Now kernel has started and it is ready, so let us just write import JSON. Wait a minute, shift enter. Oh, okay, so we have imported JSON. Let us first create something, right? Now create a variable. Suppose if I create JSON data, means let us create one variable which consists of a data. Wait a minute, there is nothing. Okay, let us start now. JSON data is equals to, now notation. Now in notation we need curly brackets. Inside curly brackets, let us start by making a dictionary. So A equals to A double comma 1 and comma, okay, B. Double notation 2. How can both be in red color? I am not getting. It has to be, number has to be in green color, but I am not getting. I think in Jupyter it might not change the color, but let's see. Let's be positive that we are not wrong. I am just starting, but I think I am getting wrong somewhere. Just it's a feeling, but I don't know. Okay, I think this much is enough. Shift enter. Okay, so it has run, means it is not having any problem. Now there is one function, loads function. Okay, now loads function means it loads the data in its JSON form, JSON, and we can access it. Now let me just give example, that would be more better. So if I write, let us create one variable, x equals to JSON dot loads. What is happening? Wait a minute. I think it's taking time to load. I don't know why. Let us just run this one, shift enter. Why there is this number? Okay. I think something is wrong there. So I will just delete that cell. Where is the delete function? Wait. File. Edit. Delete cell. Okay, now let us just run this. Okay, now let's start. I don't know what was the problem, but I felt like there was some problem, so I deleted the cell directly. Now let us get back. I was talking about creating one variable in which I will use json.loads in bracket json underscore data. Is it correct? Yep. If I write x, now here you can see it has stored a data in a string format, I guess. Now if I write, suppose if I write x, then bracket, then there is comma, and if I write b, means I can access individually, just like how we do in, okay, let us see d, 4. So this is how loads function is. Okay, it just loads the data in a variable, or means it loads and stores. Okay, now the another I learnt about was dumps function, means it can change object into a JSON file, means JavaScript object notation, it can change it. Now if I write, suppose y equals to json dot dumps, here if I write y equals to json dot dumps, okay, I think it is taking time to load, so the another bracket did not load, I don't know why, but let us write json underscore data and let us manually close. Oh, so it is a markdown, I think. Nah, now it has run. Now if I write y, now here you can see it has stored it in the form of like a JSON string, you see. It has changed the object, a dictionary. Wait a minute. I think this should not run. Wait a minute. Let me just comment it out everything. And just run everything from the top. It will take some time, but let me just see. Yep, everything has run. Import JSON, JSON data, JSON.dumps, and y. So that's all I learned for today. Thank you.